different. I wanted to find a way to kind of tie together who I am today, but with who I was when I was younger, because that's someone I honestly, like, I look up to. So who exactly was younger Emily? She was very colorful, and I tried to embody her today with this. She was definitely a creator, but more importantly, she was fearless. She did not have a doubt in her mind about anything. She dove headfirst into all the projects that she went into, and I need to channel more of that today. And present-day Emily is very future-oriented. She knows that she wants to do business, but she's also a creator. So keeping all of that in mind, we see that the creator is kind of the mix. And for work sprint, I decided this kind of outline. I wanted to learn how to use InDesign, which is an application that is usually used for like magazines and booklets, creating something, and also finding a way to incorporate business into everything. So this is basically what InDesign looks like when you open it up. And I went into this fully blind, like I didn't look up like any videos or anything to kind of channel my fearless side. And there's so many buttons and tools that I have to figure out. And I honestly just like clicked around for 12 hours the entire Wednesday, just kind of figuring out by myself. And I ended up creating this. And in creating and like, the whole process, I knew that I wanted to create a journal because journaling is therapeutic, and just it's a way for me to kind of relieve all my emotions and thoughts and feelings out. So this would be the front and the back of it. But for me, since I wanted to channel my no doubt side, I wanted a physical copy of a journal. So what I did was I ordered them. I ordered 20, and I ordered 20 of them, and they're being printed and being sent here. And this is it. And I'm actually gonna sell them during Capstone. So I have 20 to sell. And another goal that I'm setting is to sell my notebooks during Capstone.
You're not keeping any of that for yourself, like one person?
I'm gonna keep one.
Okay. So 19 to sell.
Yeah.
$12.
Take cash up.
You have a limited stock of 20. How, like, first come, first serve, where do I need to sign up?
I mean, if you guys are already
18, right?
What?
Do you feel continue using InDesign in the future?
Yes. Like, I realized even with 12 hours when I like first dove in, like, I knew that. That's where my curious side really, you know, comes out. And being in a room, like, time just went by, and I didn't even know. But I was just like, oh my god, like, this can do this, and like, I can move this here, and like, do this.
Have you ever heard of a profession in user experience designer?
I have not.
I think you should look into it, because it's like, I feel like that's where the intersection of little Emily and business Emily, I feel like that's where it would be. So they didn't look into that.
One more question.
And just in regards to the design of the shows there, I see that it's supposed to be sort of inspiration for me and Emily, but was there anything like in her past, in your past as the same person, that brought you to a favorite sort of like, design, maybe sort of coloration choice, or was that just sort of something that felt right in the
moment? Well, a lot of it is, it's very colorful, it's very loud, it's out there, and that's who, like, that's literally who I was. Like, I mean, in Nick's video, you see me like dancing in the back, like goofing off. But like when I started doing it, like the blue kind of represents, I wanted to tie in Peru with it, and a big part of Peru that took impact on me were like the sunsets that we saw every night just together, the morning moment. So like the blue and then the yellow, like, you know, it's subtle, but it's there.
Okay. All right, great job. This was a great presentation. Paul and I both noticed like empty words is something that I think you could work on, but it didn't really detract from it. It was a really engaging presentation. And I have to say personally, I think the idea of trying to take who you were, or at least who you saw yourself to be, and use that as a kind of channel to undergo a process of creation. I thought that, I think that's a really great and really subtle idea, so I'm super impressed by that. So great job.